so upon the G-Funk era. You know, no set things are going for R&G. Him soon turned superstar.
11-10-70, that was my intro. But now in 94, I'm rolling up 6-4. Cause things get shady where the grass is greener. Niggas throwing up sets in hoods like they never seen her. Young Mac Daddy do his thing cause I act right. I got 44 ways to make you act right. And it's a shame how the game must be played. It was told never fold by the niggas you can't fade. So raise up off this young hog. Cause I heard you punking some, but you can't punk me, y'all. I got my own thing cause I let my nuts hang. If you wanna bring it on, no pain. No gain. So as I creep, can you peep what I speak? Technique's unique, so what you're saying is obsolete. So there it is, as I go about my days, I can only bring it to you like this, in so many ways.
Some homies are bad-minded, cannot take them from a friend. You should have illegal.
And I was in Baghdad before these little youngsters was in they daddy bag, you know? Yeah, they in violation when he out, so how?
It's all plain and simple. I roll just to serve a lifetime with my niggas. Idiotic fools can't figure the way I display, or should I say more than that? It's crucial when I name how many niggas got my back. Never lack the skills when it's time to handle mine. You can front if you wanna, but you still know the time. I'm that nigga that they call Wayne
Yat. What that mean?
I'm that nigga staying down for the home team. So if you didn't know, let me slow your road. This pro is on the go with some shit you ain't heard before. So recognize game in your face. A touch of the bass, then I'm gone without a trace.
D4RNG, right where I go. Put your palm front line. He should have illegal.
And so many.